Hello friends, this is Vivek from KitchenGuide4u, and in today's video I am unboxing an Huawei CoolPad power bank. It carries the model number EBC1008. It has a capacity of 10,004 mAh. The input is DC voltage is of 5V and out input current is 2.0 A. Output 1 is DC 5V 1 A. And the other output, that is output to DC 5V 2.1 A, it's the maximum. To charge the 10,400 mAh power bank from CoolPad, you need 6 hours. It has dimensions of 162x41x22. On the front, you will see these details. At the bottom, there is something written in Chinese which I don't know what it is, and the same goes at the back. It has a CoolPad branding, and there is nothing on any of the side. To open the box, you need to cut this tape. As soon as you cut the box, you will see the CoolPad 10,400 mAh power bank with the capacity. It has a push button which shows the light indicators, the USB slot for charging it, and dual USB slot for by which you can charge your smartphone or tablet based on your requirements. It is pretty light when compared to a 10,400 mAh power bank. I have other power banks which are a bit heavy when compared to this. Below this, there are the same headings which I shared earlier with you before opening the box. The LED flash, there is nothing as such which you can check the amount of it is charged, but when compared with the looking at the capacity, 10,400 mAh, it can easily charge the 3000 mAh smartphone in around three times. Apart from this, there is a USB key with a booklet. Something is written in Chinese which I can't figure it out, so I apologize for that. Apart from this, there is nothing in the box. So if you need a charging cable, this comes with a charging cable too, so you don't need to carry the cable with you. You just have to carry this stylish and beautiful power bank with you, and you don't believe that it's pretty much light when compared with other power banks. You can easily use it on the go and charge your phone. Thanks for watching this video. Do not forget to share this video.